Welcome back, guys, to Keen Time. If you guys are new here, please consider giving a like and subscribe. And I promise you guys, if I get 30 subscribers, I will start with my GTA 5. Then after that, after doing my GTA 5, you guys will list any game that you want me to play. So yeah. So today, I'll be showing you guys how to do a bath, a PC, and a shower. So right now, I'll be starting with a shower. So these are all the things that I need. So you're gonna take this block, 7 blocks up. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Also, then you're gonna, over here, you're also gonna do 7 blocks up. 1, 2, 3. You're also gonna do it here. Yep. I know it looks long, but then if you guys can make it a little bit shorter, you can. Like, making it tall, it helps a lot. Then, over here, you're gonna move 2 blocks down. The 3rd block, you're going to put a block there. Put a block as long as you want. As long, but then, I'm not making a house. I'm just showing you guys how to do it. So yeah, I'm gonna make it this long. You guys can also make it this long. Okay, let's cover it here. Let's cover it. Okay. Also this side, you're gonna do the same. As long as you want. And yeah, it'll work simply. As you can see over there, that's my showers that I made. And you can see that one that I'm painting it, it's actually running right now. So yeah, guys, it's gonna be like that one. So I'm gonna cover it here. Oh, mistake. Yeah, I'm gonna put my dispenser. As you guys will know, you guys will also need a dispenser, because then dispenser drops any material. Then the second last block, you're gonna put a dispenser. But then the hole must be facing the bottom like this. Then you're gonna need a bucket of water. That's the most important thing. You're going to need a bucket of water. If you guys have a lava character, a character that's made out of lava and is allergic to water, you guys can also take lava. Like, let me take the lava and put it like this. Okay. Then you're gonna put the water. First, I'm gonna be starting with water. Then you're gonna put any glass that you want. It'll work. Then at the bottom, you're also gonna put the glasses. Yes. Oh yeah, I forgot to do something like to decorate it and those things at the bottom. But then, like, I'm showing you guys, I don't need to decorate, but I wanted to look nice. So yeah, I'll be decorating it. Okay, let's see. Done decorating. Also, yeah, let me also put it here. This is gonna be where you shower. In here, it's gonna be where you shower. In this sense, you're gonna shower like this. Okay, we done. Then, okay, as you can see, the dispenser is here. Oh, it's still raining. Yeah, it's still raining. Okay, as you can see, dispenser is here. Oh, look at the turtle. Okay, let's go on. As you can see, the dispensers here, you're gonna put a block under the line that the dispenser's in. Okay, you're gonna put it under that line. Then you're gonna break the block next to the dispenser like this. Then, like, it's just gonna be like making stairs. You're gonna make stairs like this. Let's make stairs. Okay. Then you're gonna put a button here. You're gonna take redstone, and if you guys are putting it in a house, you're gonna have to put the redstone underground, and the button must be like also underground so it can look pretty nice. You know what I mean, right, guys? Then you put it like this. I put a bucket of water, right? Okay, then we're done. You just press the button. Starts to work. As you can see, you can shower like this. This is how you're gonna be showering. And then okay, some of your characters might be allergic to water. It's just easy. Just take the bucket of water and replace it with a bucket of lava. Then, as you can see, I just press it, lava starts coming out. Then you guys can bath. Okay. So then, when I'm done, okay, let me take out this and press it. Since we're done with the shower, I'm gonna be doing a bath. Then I'm gonna break it like 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2. Okay, let me stick it. 3, 4, 5. Oh, okay, it's gonna be fine. Then you're gonna use the blocks that you broke, you're gonna replace them with the white concrete. Any block will work. Also with the shower, any block will work. I'm just like using white concrete because then it works better. Like to me, I like using white concrete to put stuff. In the middle, you're also gonna break. You're gonna break. Then like you're gonna break a block there and break a block there. You're gonna put a dispenser, and the dispenser hole must be looking at you, like the hole must be looking at you over here. The hole must be facing inside. Then yeah, I'm gonna break this. And you guys, you know. So you see, like, you're gonna do like this. You guys can also do it like as a swimming pool method, like when the water is dirty, you can like take out the water and then put new water in the dispenser. So you can see, I'm gonna put water in the dispenser. I also need another bucket of water. Let's see, where's another bucket of water? Okay, there we go. Another bucket of water. I'm gonna break it. Then I'm gonna break three. You guys can break as much, but then two outputs will work. I just broke three. Then you're gonna put redstone, and then you're gonna connect it to the dispenser. Then you're gonna also, like, let me just break two to show you guys also work. Then I'm gonna break the dispenser. I'm gonna press the button. You'll see how it's gonna work. Press the button. Then water will start coming in. As I press the other button, this dispenser will make the bath full. If you guys don't want to make the bath full, just press one dispenser. As you can see, when I press the other dispenser, it makes it a bit full. Then you can bath. You see? You can bath. Then if you want to switch it off, you like press the button. And I will switch off, and then you also have to press the other button, and then there won't be water running inside. So far I'm done with my shower and bath. Okay, now we're going to the hard part, a PC. PC, you're gonna need six blocks up. Okay, five blocks up will also do. So we're gonna put five blocks up. Six will also do like perfectly. But it must be actually four at least. The next you're gonna do over here, you're gonna take, okay, and also make another stand at you. Then here you're gonna break it. Then you're gonna dig a hole, then you're gonna stick a stand the stand. I'm gonna put the stand inside the hole. As you can see. After that, you're gonna take a helmet. The chain helmet. Take a chain helmet. You're going to put it on the stand. Then you're gonna do like that. Then you're gonna take a sticky pistol. That's not a sticky pistol, is right? You should know what a sticky pistol is. Okay, sticky pistol. But before I take the. I'll actually do the sticky pistol first. Then you're gonna put two blocks here. Then put my sticky pistol facing me down here. Then put a block one. Okay, two blocks will do. Two blocks will do. Then I'm gonna break this here. And I'm gonna take a redstone block. You guys are gonna use a redstone block to do this. Redstone block. You break that redstone block. As you can see, you already made your own keyboard. Okay, after this, you're going to like. You're gonna take. I don't know what you call this, but then it at the bottom. Let's go down. Just do it like this. It'll help a lot, like this. Okay. So you're gonna take a black one. You can take any color of a banner, but I'll prefer black. Oh no! I took out my concrete block. Let me just swap with the redstone. I still need the concrete block. I just took it out by mistake. Snow won't help. Okay. Back with the concrete block. I'm gonna swap with this because we're done using it. Then you're gonna put the black burner like this. Like as if you have three. You can also put like two. You can break one and then you put two as much. You can even put one. Okay. Then you're gonna put concrete block like this. And so down there you're gonna put concrete block like this. Then yeah, there's your PC. As you can see, you have your own PC, and yeah, you can start playing. Thank you for watching the video, guys, and please consider giving a like and subscribe. And yeah, that's your subscribers of GTA. So yeah. See you later, guys.